This is the National Children's Museum at Hispanic Festival 2010, hosted by Prince George's County Parks and Recreation. Today, we are making sun masks. Lots of kids have come out to see us. The festive hats. And back there, there's the children's carnival games and arts and crafts. Here's some delicious cotton candy and popcorn. Some very fun moon bounces. And this is just a small part of all the cool things going on at Hispanic Festival today. Come out and see us.